One day the world will know I was right all along.
This is a throwback. Mega Man 11.
Which ones have you played?
I probably played 1 through 10.
Really?
Yeah, I didn't play all the X ones and stuff. But I probably played like the original
ones. First ones?
Nah.
I didn't know that. Dang.
All the regular Nintendo ones I played except for like the X stories. This one goes along with the regular Mega Man. Let's go! I'm gonna go casual because I ain't played in a while. I'm gonna go casual.
20
XX.
I'm not reading that, it's too fast.
For their annual maintenance checkup. Oh, look at the graphics.
You're in great shape. 3D this time instead of 2D.
You built me rock solid. Well, I can hear the construction yard calling. Lock out.
Good luck out there. Ro, how many checkups are left?
Let's see. We just finished with Lump Man. That leaves Torch Man, Acid Man, Impact Man, Bounce Man, Fuse Man, Tundra Man, and Blast Man. Just 7 to go.
Oh, brother, there's no end to them. Doc, how about giving your favorite assistant a break?
I don't need a break, Otto. You know, for a robot, you sure do complain a lot. Now let's crank it up a gear.
Oh, I ain't a machine. Yeah, but still.
Mr. Torchman, please proceed to the...
Oh,
earthquake!
What? What on earth? Oh, Otto, hurry to me!
She gonna be in a spaceship? Yep. Is it a spaceship? Throwback!
Doctor, what's going on?
I still remember some of the characters.
I'll handle this. Mega Man.
Isn't that your character?
Oh, so he was in robot?
I've simply come to give Dr. Light a message.
Oh, no, wait, never mind.
And kindly be quick about it.
Of course. You see, I recalled some old research. The very invention you so coldly crushed when we were students together. Or has your memory failed you?
Our university days. A device. It can't be.
Oh, but it can. Your objections wouldn't stifle me forever. I have perfected my design. And now we'll see who was right all along.
Dr. Light, what's the ruckus?
Perfect timing. The lot of you will make excellent test subjects.
Oh, so he's gonna make that
a test subject.
Quickly, we must all run and hide.
Too late. Be here.
My robots.
Over here, Light.
That speed. What have you done?
Dang it! Nobody blocks Black Man.
Let those robots go, Dr. Wily! I have a better idea! At last, the world will bow down to the genius of Dr. Wily!
Doctor, I'll go after Wily!
Wait, Mega Man! Wily's invention is called the Double Gear System. It's designed to push robots far beyond their normal strength and speed. If he really has completed it, I'm afraid you won't stand a chance.
Just like that other guy, huh?
We can't just let him get away!
Mega Man, I can tell you won't be stopped. Very well. This is the prototype double gear system that Wily developed back at Robot University. If I install this into your circuits, you may be able to stop him. But it's dangerous. Double gear places great strain on robot systems.
I can take it, Doctor. I want to do this no matter the cost. Hook me up!
As you wish.
The installation giving him some steroids.
It's a lot of work.
Say no to drugs, kids.
Double gear system is fully installed. Mega Man, rise and
shine! Is he like half human and half like robot, I guess?
Go, go! Get him, Mega Buddy! And remember, your old pal Otto is here to help out!
Mega Man, that dirty Wily won't know what hit him!
Mega Man, you're doing a noble thing. Be careful out there.
Doctor, roll. Otto, I'll be back soon.
That makes you faster now.
I think you're supposed to jump on them.
I think that if you look up.
I think you're supposed to jump on them if it comes close to you.
Nah. Just letting you do it until you exit.
I know, I'm just testing out everything and make sure I...
Oh.
Alright, I think I'm good.
Weren't you able to shoot up in the other Mega Mans? Like, just straight up, but not like those?
I'm sure I'm gonna fight first. I go for Block Man. I'm going for Block Man.
I don't recognize a single character.
It's all new characters.
Yeah. I used to just go for that guy with the spikes that explode. He was easy. I had a complete technique.
Alright, let's go.
Is Blockman your enemy?
He's our friend. We gotta save him.
Turn him back to normal.
Gotta jump on the block.
Whoa!
Well, I remember those though.
Bullseye! You aim.
What is this?
I knew you'd be supposed to shoot.
Oh.
You're supposed to shoot up. Just the up button.
Bless you.
Thank you. Oh, that was hell time. Yeah, now I can remember. They changed that dude, huh? They made him way harder than last time.
That's a whole different character.
Wait, was it like that barrel guy?
I don't know who that was, but he was hard.
Like, and then he would like jump down, except that he didn't have his entire room. He would just be one barrel guy.
Oh no, I don't remember. Oh my god, that part I couldn't get through.
Yeah, that one's gonna be harder. Maybe,
why did you lose your dog?
Look, it's not letting me jump up. Oh, you know what? I wonder. Making a habit of farting somewhere else, not next to me.
Fart.
What was that noise? What was that noise?
I didn't just fart. No.
You lying. Why are you lying about that? You were right there. What was that noise?
Don't
that was a fart.